ṣe mo lè rí èèyàn kan tó lè fò sókè kó parọ́ hallelujah. Yes, àwọn tó ń fò sókè yẹn mo fẹ́ sọ̀rọ̀ aṣẹ yìí, àwa tá a dìde dúró yẹn yín lẹ́ni ọ̀rọ̀ yìí, ó dẹ̀ máa ṣẹ láàrin ọjọ́ méje, ó máa ṣẹ. Wòlíì, ọmọ wòlíì, wòlíì náà ni. Àwọn kan sọ pé ọmọ amrọ̀bà, amrọ̀bà náà ni, ṣùgbọ́n ọmọ wòlíì làwa, wòlíì náà kí ni? Mo sọ̀rọ̀ lórúkọ Jésù, taṣẹ taṣẹ. Ohun gbogbo tó o gbé wá sí ìpàgọ́ yìí, ohun gbogbo tó jẹ́ ìròbìnújẹ́ àti ẹ̀dùn ọkàn rẹ, bí Dáfídì bá lè lébá ó sì gbà padà, gbogbo ìgbógun rẹ̀ ló gbà padà, àwọn ìyàwó àti ẹrú àti ẹrù tán ti kó lọ, gbogbo rẹ̀ ni wọ́n gbà padà lórúkọ Jésù. Àmì ńlá dà nínú èèyàn méje tó lè fò sókè ṣe àmì méje ní ọjọ́ méje kó tó pé Ọlọ́run kò fi ìyanu lábẹ́ ayé wa wò. You can sit down, God bless you. Jesu lo so be ko se da to le yi pada.
Jesu lo so be ko se da to le yi pada.
Jesu lo so be ko se ohun tó bá ti pinnu ayé kan kò lè yí padà. Ọ̀rọ̀ tó ti sọ pé wọn yóò máa leke kò sẹ́dá tó lè yí padà. Ó ti ṣèlérí pé wọn yóò máa jẹ́ orí ẹnìkan kò lè yí padà. Sọ bẹ́ẹ̀, Jésù ló sọ bẹ́ẹ̀ fún mi, ayé kò lè yí padà. Èmi yóò lè bá mi ó sì là sílẹ̀, gbogbo ìgbógun mi ni máa gbà padà. Àwìn mi tànà bàtẹ́, ìwé mi máa sọ fún mi. Olùgàlà ló sọ bẹ́ẹ̀, orí ni mo máa jẹ́ títí láélá. Ìwọ náà sọ bẹ́ẹ̀, fọwọ́ sọ̀yà. Sọ pé Jésù ló sọ bẹ́ẹ̀, kò sẹ́dá tó lè yí padà. Jésù ló sọ bẹ́ẹ̀, kò sẹ́dá tó lè yí padà. Nítorí wípé ohun tó bá ti sọ, ohun tó bá ti sọ, ohun tó bá ti sọ bẹ́ẹ̀. Ọ̀rọ̀ rẹ̀ ló ga ju orúkọ rẹ̀ lọ. Nítorí wípé ohun tó bá ti sọ, ó kí ọ̀rọ̀ rẹ̀ ga ju orúkọ rẹ̀ lọ. Ohun tó bá ti sọ, ohun tó bá ti sọ. Jésù ló sọ bẹ́ẹ̀, kò sẹ́dá tó lè yí padà. Ìwọ náà mi sọ tún mi sósì, fakọ sí lórí ìjòkó yẹn. Bíbélì wípé mo gbé ọ̀rọ̀ mi ga ju orúkọ mi lọ. Bíbélì sọ wípé àwa yóò máa jẹ́ orí, a kì yóò tọrọ, àwa yóò máa lékè ṣá. Jésù ló sọ bẹ́ẹ̀, ayé kan kò lè yí padà. Ọlọ́run Davis ẹ̀kún ọlá ló sọ bẹ́ẹ̀, pé mi yóò máa lọ síwájú. Ọlọ́run àgbáyé ló sọ bẹ́ẹ̀, ayé kan kò lè yí padà. Nítorí pé ohun tó bá ti sọ, ohun tó bá ti sọ, ohun tó bá ti sọ. Gbàgbọ́ ní orúkọ Jésù wípé mò ń lọ sí ibi gíga. so pe mo gbagbo ni oruko Jesu bi pe ayo ni temi Jesu lo so pe o se da to le ibada Jesu lo so pe aye kan ko le ibada Jesu lo so pe o se da to le ibada Nítorí wípé ohun tó bá ti sọ, 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 ó rọ mọ́ àgbélébù rẹ̀, mo ka ohun gbogbo sásọ, má bẹ̀rù ìrẹ̀ ọkàn mi. Ayọ̀mbẹ nínú ẹ̀jẹ̀ Jésù Èmi kò ní ju wọ́n sí lọ Jésù olùgbàlábí Nínú rẹ̀ ní iye mi wà Ìrẹ̀ ní olùgbàlábí 1 Samuel chapter 30 ló sọ̀rọ̀ yẹn Verse 8 ló sọ bẹ́ẹ̀ Nígbàtí Dáfídì bèrè lọ́wọ́ Ọlọ́run Kó ìyàwó àti kó ẹrú àti kó gbogbo ohun ìní wọn lọ pátápátá. Ó bèrè lọ́wọ́ Ọlọ́run pé ṣé kèmi kí o lé. Ọlọ́run ní lé nítorí pé ìwọ yóò bá ìwọ yóò sì gbà padà. Mo fẹ́ kí èèyàn kan fi ìbínú ṣàmì. Lórúkọ Jésù ohun gbogbo tá a ti gbà lọ. Bí àlùmọ́nì bí ọmọ bí ilé bí iṣẹ́. Tó wá dàbí ẹni ṣiṣẹ́ ṣiṣẹ́ rẹ wá dàbí ọ̀lẹ. Bó o bá lè ṣàmì láì lórúkọ Jésù ọ̀run kó dá padà fún ọ.
Rọmọ Kristi o, rọmọ Kristi aláṣepé.
Rọmọ Kristi o, rọmọ Kristi aláṣepé.
Rọmọ Kristi o.
Ohun tó bá ti pinnu kankan kankan ló máa ṣe nínú ayé rẹ̀. Àgbọ̀nú mi jẹ́ rẹ̀ nù ọmọ ń bọ̀ o. Oníròbìnú jẹ́ kún fáyọ̀ o. Ayọ̀ rẹ̀ ti dé. Tí orí jẹ yóò máa padà wá rí jẹ ṣáà ti rọmọ kristi ìfigagbọ́ pé ayọ̀ rẹ̀ ti lè rọ. Ẹni tí ò lè rìn lọ́wọ́lọ́wọ́ yìí ti gbàgbọ́ pé rọmọ kristi aláṣepé. Ó ti sọ bẹ́ẹ̀ ohun yóò ṣàánú.
Rọmọ Kristi o, rọmọ Kristi a ṣe tirẹ fún ẹ.
Rọmọ Kristi o,
rọmọ Kristi a ṣe tirẹ. Rọmọ Kristi o, rọmọ Kristi ayọ̀ rẹ ti dé.
Rọmọ Kristi o.
Ìwọ náà fọwọ́ sọ̀yà fọwọ́ yẹn sọ̀yà ó yá tún wá sọ fún èèyàn kan fọwọ́ sọ náwó sí èèyàn kan báyìí náwó sí èèyàn kan méṣọ pé o náwó sí èèyàn kan
sọ pé rọmọ kristi o rọmọ kristi aláṣepé
let's go
rọmọ kristi o.
Ojú èèyàn mi lẹ́gbẹ̀ẹ́ tún sọ fún un sọ pé mọ́mí dádì.
Rọmọ kristi aláṣepé.
Rọmọ kristi.
A dá fún ẹ bó ṣe ń sọ yẹn.
Rọmọ kristi aláṣepé.
Ojú èèyàn kan lẹ́yìn ẹ sọ fún pé.
Rọmọ kristi o.
Mọ́mí ẹ
rọmọ kristi. Aláṣepé.
Rọmọ kristi o, rọmọ kristi aláṣepé.
Ó yá dìde lórí ẹsẹ̀. Baba e so pe mo ti ro mo Christi o mo ti ro mo Christi a se ti mi fun mi ro
mo Christi
o
mo Christi I let you be
Our Father in heaven, we are so grateful.
Baba wa ni tin be ni orun adupe lowo re.
Jehovah Shekemu, you are worthy to be praised.
Olorun ododo wa oto lati gba eyin wa.
The Lion of the tribe of Judah, you are worthy.
Kini won ya Judah oye.
For the past 2 nights you've been our God. And we can testify that you have moved mightily in this place. And we know for sure that one more time you are going to do it again. Father, we thank you. The words of man cannot convey the heaviness of your faithfulness. Even our thanksgiving cannot capture your mercy.
Idupe re gan o kapa ore wa ore re.
Our thanksgiving
ani idupe wa
cannot capture your mercy.
O kapa anu re.
Lord, we thank you.
Oluwa dupe lowo.
Lord, I know for sure that once again you are going to touch a family.
Oluwa mo mo pe lekan si o ma fowo kan idile kan.
You are going to touch a womb. You are going to touch one heart. You are going to transform one life in this meeting tonight. For this alone, I say that they thank you. Lord, I know for sure that those who are privy to this message today will surely have a testimony. Also upon this Agule Chamber 1, I say thank you again. Lord, as your spirit moves in this place, as you minister your word through me, as your people believe in the delivery of this word, also as they say amen, Lord, you will touch somebody and you will change lives. If there is anyone in this meeting that is lost, or that has lost something
tabi to ti so nkan kanu
by the delivery of this word
nipa ijabo oro yi
as this congregation says amen
ijo eniyan won yi se nsami
there shall be recovery tonight
that father bo sipo yo sele loni
I repeat again as a mouthpiece of the most high
mo so bi agbenuso olorun olodumare
there shall be recovery tonight
igba pada yo sele ni asale yi
and that recovery shall be total
igba pada yo je patapata
Lord as I submit myself under the guidance of the Holy Spirit
Oluwa bi mo se teri bala be itoni emi mimo
I stand against every demonic manipulation
mo se lodi si gbogbo ayida ayida okunkun
Bible says good and perfect gift come from God the Father of light where there is no deceit
Bible so pe gbogbo egun pipe ati didara lo todo baba imole sokale ibi ko se ayida ayida
there is any spirit of deception that may want to manipulate the word of the Lord in your heart.
So ba ni emi itanje kan to fe yi oro Olorun da lokan re.
As this man says amen.
Bi eni yi se nsami.
Fire will send that spirit away.
Ino ma ni emi yen danu.
Lord in this meeting have your way.
Oluwa ninu ipago igba ogo
in Jesus name. I pray.
Bi oruko Jesu ni agbadua.
As we are still standing, I want to quickly read 1 Samuel chapter 30 verse 8.
Ni biti a se duro si a fe sare ka iwe Samuel kini ori ogbon.
Pick your Bible, flip it over to 1 Samuel chapter 30 verse 8.
Eje agbe bibeli wa lowo ka si iwe Samuel kini ori ogbon ese kejo.
I believe you are there.
Mo gba Olorun gbo pe ati debe.
And David inquired at the Lord saying, shall I pursue after this troop? Shall I overtake them? And he answered him, pursue, for thou shalt surely overtake them, and without fail recover all. I lift up my hand as you open your heart to this message. You will recover all. You can sit now.
Ali Jokobai.
I give all glory to God for this third night.
Mo fi ogo fun Olorun fun asale keta yi.
And I appreciate your perseverance and your endurance in attending this vigil.
Mo de moriri faradawa ati bi a se didi lati wa si isoro yi.
3 days vigil consecutively is not a child's play.
Ani isoro ojo meta lera lera ki isere omode.
I know that you are feeling something within your body.
Mo mo pe ati ni awon iri kan ni ago ara wa.
Some of you on your way coming to this place tonight, you were thinking otherwise, should I go or should I not?
Elomi nigba to nbo mi ni asale yi o nwo pe se ko nlo abi ko ma lo.
Because the spirit is willing and the flesh is weak.
Nitori pe emi nfe sugbon sa ilera fun ara.
But the Lord will strengthen you.
Sugbon Olorun ma fun olokun.
Can I pray for you?
Se mo le gbadura.
You will not be tired before you get there. I also I want to appreciate all the ministers of the Lord who has graced this pulpit. Starting from Prophet Abesule.
Lati odo Woli Abiodun Sule.
Evangelist Dr. Gbenga Otu.
Evangelist Gbenga Otu.
Prophet Bankole Samuel.
Woli Bankole Samuel.
Apostle Dan and all the choir members.
Apostle Daniel ati gbogbo egbe akorin.
Also all the workers in this ministry.
Ati gbogbo osise ninu ise iranse.
You are well appreciated.
Amoriri wa.
And also our own Mommy Gio.
Ati Mommy Gio wa.
Prophetic Evangelist Mrs.
Ati Mommy Gio wa Ajinre.
Olayinka Ekunola.
Aya Ekunola Davis.
Ah, Eje. I pray that every word of authority they have released into your life, there shall be a performance of those words. Please, I want to beg you. I can even prostrate for you on one matter. Let your amen be the only amen the Lord will recognize. The words of the Lord is yes and amen. As you are stepping out of this place this morning 4 a.m. all the messages that has passed you by will come back to you again. word pursue, overtake, and recover.
Oro ti a pe ni le ba gba ko si gba pada yi
is a response to a request that was made by a man who lost everything he had labored for in one day.
O je idahun si ti eniyan kan to padanu gbogbo to ti sise fun to padanu lojo kan idahun si to gba o ni oro yi
pursue
pe le pa
overtake
labor
and recover is a statement of response.
O je idahun si
to the request of a man
si bere arakunrin kan
who lost everything he ever labored for in one day.
O padanu gbogbo to sise fun lojo kan so
just like what happened to Job.
O dabi ohun to sele si Job.
The only difference between what happened to Job and King David was that
iyato kan to wa lari ohun to sele si Job ati oba David ni pe
it was fire, disease, and death that took away everything Job had.
Ina aisan ati iba jamba lo mu gbogbo ti Job ni kuro.
But in the time of David,
sugbon ni igba ti David,
it was a different case.
O mi lo sele.
David lost all his belongings to a stranger.
David padanu gbogbo to ni si ajeji
and a related enemy.
Ati ota to sumo die tabi to pe lara die.
A total stranger because he didn't know these people.
Eni to je ajeji ponbele tori ko mo won ri.
But a related enemy
sugbon ota to sumo
happens to be somebody who does the same profession with him.
Ota to sumo je eniyan to nsise kan na pelu e.
David is a warrior.
David je jagun jagun.
Another warrior troop.
Jagun jagun abi egbe awon jagun jagun mi.
David is a warrior.
David frere re jagun jagun ni.
A captain.
O je olori ogun.
A champion.
O je akikanju.
A fighter.
O je eni to nja.
The man who stood before Goliath.
Eni to duro waju Goliath.
And Goliath dropped dead.
Ti Goliath de subu ku
ni
waju
e. In his presence.
Ni waju re.
He has slaughtered so many people.
O ti pa opolopo eniyan.
He has fought so many battles.
O ti ja opolopo ogun.
He has taken so many things in captivity.
O ti gba opolopo ikogun.
But somebody who engage in that type of profession too.
Sugbon enikan na to tun seru ise ti David
se yi. Also invaded his own house.
Ohun na digbolu ile David.
Invaded his own camp.
O digbolu eyin ile David.
And he succeeded.
O de se aseyori.
Then fi Yoruba igbadura fun.
Let me pray for you with this language.
Gbogbo orogun owo.
Every competitor of your profession.
Agbayi. God bless you.
Amen.
God bless you.
Amen.
Gbogbo orogun owo.
Every competitor of your profession.
Gbogbo awon te jo sise kan.
Everyone that you do the same type of work.
To sa fe ko wa le ka wo le dide.
Wants you to come down so that they can rise.
Gbogbo orogun owo.
Every competitor of your profession.
To fi gbogbo igba so e lowo lese.
That is monitoring you day and night.
Lati le lo asise re lati dide.
To use your own error to rise in life.
Iwo to sami dada.
You can say amen.
Ko ni mo se mo latoni.
That person will be in error from today.
Mi ogbo ami arabirin yen.
I can't hear your amen.
Ani ko ni le mo se ma.
That person will be in error
in
from today.
In the name of Jesus.
Loruko Jesu.
You can be seated.
Ale joko pada.
David was on a mission.
David wa loju ise.
He was on a mission.
O wa lori irin fun ise kan.
Going to Ziklag.
O nlo sibi kan.
Unknown to him,
lai mo pe,
another troop was coming to his own house.
Pe aju dagun dagun egbe mi nbo nile re.
He was going on his own business.
Oun lo lati se ara re.
Unknown to him,
lai mo pe,
another band,
pe egbe,
was planning to invade.
Ogun mi gbimoro lati.
Can I pray for one man here?
Se mo le gbadura fun yan kan.
The next plan of your enemy
will
be exposed to you this week.
How to assure the fun lọsẹ yi.
Listen to this.
Egbo oro yi.
What happened to David?
Ohun to sele si Davidi.
Did not happen to David alone.
Ko da sele si Davidi.
The Bible says
Bibeli wi pe
they took his wives and his children.
Won mu awon iyawo re atawon omo re.
And his belongings.
Ati awon dukiya.
And those things that belongs to his team members.
Ati awon to je ti omo egbe re.
Those who were working with him.
Awon to n ba sise.
Those who were were serving him,
àwọn tó ń sìn,
they also lost their properties.
Àwọn náà sọ dúkìá wọn.
Then gbàdúrà fún olópin ọdún.
Let me pray for you at the end of this year.
Ẹni tí ibi máa kàn tó máa kàn ẹ́.
The one that will experience evil and as a result it will bring evil to you.
Ẹni tí ibi máa kàn.
The one that will experience evil.
Tó máa kàn ẹ́ gbọ̀ngbọ̀ngbọ̀.
Such that it will also afflict you.
Tó ní lè jáde kúrò nílé.
That you will not be able to come out.
Ṣèbẹ́ ṣàgbọ́ kó ṣẹlẹ̀ sẹ́gbọ́n mi.
That you didn't you hear it happen to my brother.
Ṣèbẹ́ gbọ́ tó ṣẹlẹ̀ sọ́kàá mi.
Didn't you hear what happened to my friend.
Ṣèbẹ́ gbọ́ tó ṣẹlẹ̀ sọ́kàá mi.
Didn't you hear what happened to my husband.
Tálẹ̀ tó ṣàmì dáadáa.
Say loud amen.
That evil will be averted.
And ibi náà a ó rè kúrò.
That evil will be averted.
A ó rè ibi náà kúrò.
I want to pray another prayer.
Ogun gbàdúrà mi.
Ogun ajá ni jọra wọn.
Every related problems.
Ẹ̀gbọ́n, màá fẹ́ kó o ṣàmì mẹ́ta dáadáa. Eli kò jèrè àwọn ọmọ ẹ̀. Samuel náà jèrè àwọn ọmọ ẹ̀.
Eli never profited from his children and the same happened to Samuel.
Ohun tó ṣẹlẹ̀ sí Eli ló ṣẹlẹ̀ sí Samuel.
What happened to Eli also happened to Samuel.
Wòlí àlùfáà làwọn méjèèjì.
Both of them are priests.
Ṣùgbọ́n àwọn ọmọ tí wọ́n bí.
But the children they gave back to.
Ohun tó ṣe Eli ló ṣe Samueli.
What happened to Eli also happened to Samuel.
Ogun ajá ni jọra wọn.
Those are related or similar problems.
Ohun tó ṣẹlẹ̀ sí Dávidi.
What happened to David.
Ohun nìkan kọ́ ló ṣẹlẹ̀ sí.
He was not the only one who experienced.
Ohun nìkan kọ́ ló pàdánù.
He was not the only one who lost.
Àwọn ọmọlẹ́yìn náà pàdánù.
Even his followers lost.
Àwọn méjèèjì jọ jẹ́ loser.
They both were losers.
Tálẹ̀ tó ṣàmì dáadáa.
Who can say loud amen.
Ogun ajá ni jọra wọn.
Every related or similar problem will not come to you.
Àwọn ìṣòro tó máa ń sọ wípé bí bàbá ṣe rí bẹ́ẹ̀ lọmọ rẹ̀ ṣe rí.
Problems that make people make statement like he is like his father.
I authorize today.
Mo pàṣẹ lónìí.
It will be removed in your lineage.
A máa yọ kúrò nínú ìran rẹ.
It will be removed in your family.
A ó yọ kúrò nínú ìdílé rẹ.
It will be removed from your blood.
A ó yọ kúrò nínú ẹ̀jẹ̀ rẹ.
You will stand out.
O máa dá yàtọ̀.
O ṣàmì ẹ̀ dáadáa.
Amen.
You will stand out.
O ma da yato.
Positively.
Ni rere.
For good.
Fun rere.
Your children will be for signs.
Àwọn ọmọ rẹ yóò wà fún àmì.
For wonders.
Àti iṣẹ́ ìyanu.
Your children will not be stupid.
Àwọn ọmọ rẹ ò ní gàn.
They will not be foolish.
Wọn ò ní jẹ́ àgbọ̀.
In the name of Jesus.
Lórúkọ Jésù.
You can be seated.
A lè jókòó padà.
It was a related enemy and a stranger who invaded the camp of David and cut away with everything he had ever labored for.
Àwọn irúfẹ́ ọ̀tá tó jọ iṣẹ́ tó ń ṣe ló dìgbò lu àgọ́ àwọn Dáfídì tí wọ́n dẹ̀ kó gbogbo tí wọ́n ní lọ.
And this did not affect only David.
Eléyìí kò pa Dáfídì nìkan lára.
It affected those who work with him.
Ó tún pa àwọn tó ń bá a ṣiṣẹ́ lára pẹ̀lú rẹ̀.
Thank God we're on here. If there is any leader in this country who is stealing the money of the country, embezzling the money of this country, and we have infrastructural decadence in the country, your own children too will apply that rule. They will have accident and they will die.
Taba ni awon olori wa ti won wo eje adupe pe awa lori afefe ti won kowo ilu je to ye pe owo to ye kan fi se awon nkan amaye derun si ilu ti won o se be bi ona ti awon omo ti na ba gba ona be koja awon na ni oko jamba won ku.
Because what is good for the goods is always good for the gander.
Nitori pe ohun to da fe nikan o da fun gbogbo ogun.
It did not only affect David.
Koko ba tabi pa David nikan lara.
It affected everyone around him.
Pa gbogbo awon to yi kan lara.
They all lost their belongings.
Gbogbo won lo padanu dukiya.
I don't know what has affected your father and it's affected
you. To sele si baba re to
se wona. I don't know what has affected your father.
Mi o mo to sele si baba re.
It's affecting you now.
To de sele si wona.
I don't know what has affected your mother.
Mi o mo to ko ba iya re.
It's affecting you now.
To de tun ko ba wona.
Abraham lied when he got to Abimelech.
Ani Abraham paro nigba to dodo Abimelech.
Isaac also lied when he got there.
Isaac na paro nigba to debe.
But listen to this.
Mo gboro yi.
The Lord will use your life to discontinue evil occurrence in the name of Jesus.
Olorun ma lu aye re lati dawo ibi duro ninu idile re.
Your father married 3 wives, you are on the way to marry the second one.
Baba re ti fe yawo meta, iwo na ti gbiyanju ati fe yawo keji bayi.
Ogun aja ni jora won.
Those are related or similar problems.
Mo ko fe ki omokunrin kan nowo soke.
I want a man to raise his hand.
Shamida da bi ara.
Say loud amen like thunder.
Ẹ ṣàmìgidi.
Say a good amen.
Láàrin àwọn ọmọ bàbá rẹ.
Amongst your father's children.
Ìwọ máa dá yàtọ̀ fún rere.
You will be different for good.
Oh, Shamia, Koki.
Say a loud amen.
There
is going to be so much prophetic declaration in this ministration. I want to see another. From those who came out from your mother's womb. The Lord said, I love Jacob. If you can say amen. The Lord will love you above your others.
So the word pursue, overtake,
lebayi,
and recover was a response to the request of a man who lost his properties. And I want to check some certain ingredients in that response. I want to be checking some certain ingredients in that response. Pursue, overtake, and recover. The first thing I want to check in that statement, don't forget I said it was a response. Somebody, King David, made a request. Should I pursue? And God answered him. In that answer, there are certain ingredients I want to bring out. I'm going to run some teachings on it. And I will prophesy heavily.
Yes,
if God is going to recognize the voice of one person here,
in
saying amen, let it be your voice. The first ingredient. That response was immediate. He asked and God answered. I want to change your pattern now. Everything you desire from God, you will get a quick response. You will get a quick response. An immediate response. Now listen to this. Daniel was praying and he fasted.
Daniel in Badra also gave a prelude
for 21 days. But Gabriel later told him that from the very first day he prayed, God has answered. But Daniel didn't get the result. It means that some of you here, God has actually answered your prayer. But there is a delay somewhere. Can you say amen? Fire will remove the delay. Fire will remove the delay. The blood of Jesus will remove the delay. The name of Jesus will remove the delay. As you are getting up this morning, you are getting your answers. The first ingredient in that response, it was an immediate one. Not a day after. Not a week after. This suggested to me that God was actually waiting for David to ask. God was there when those idiots came into his camp and carted his goods away, and God was waiting in heaven that only if David would ask me. If only David would talk, and I will let him know that I have the power to recover what has been lost. And thank God David asked. One woman here, receive the wisdom to ask in time. Receive the wisdom to ask in season. David never says, God giveth, God taketh, blessed be the name of the Lord.
That video we pay, Olorun lo fun ni, Olorun lo gba, ogbo ni foruko Olorun.
O ti emi awon woli wi fun mi. Agbara kan wa to ma mu ki esu ko po awon odun to ti je.
There is a power that makes the locust vomit the years.
Agbara kan be.
There's a power
to ma mu ki esu
that makes the locust
ko po awon odun to ti je.
Vomit the years it has eaten.
Ogbo ta ti je lowo e.
Everything that has been eaten from you.
Ta ti gba lara e.
That has been taken from
ti
you.
Won ti gba ninu ise.
That has been taken from your work.
Ti won ti gba ninu igbeyawo re.
Taken from your marriage.
Mi mo boya wa le shame.
I don't know whether you say amen.
Agbara to mu ki esu ko yi to ti je.
The power that makes the locust to vomit that which has eaten.
O ti gbe oro mi.
Bible says it has swallowed riches.
Yo si tu po jade.
And it has vomited again.
Ale to shami dada.
You can say amen.
Agbara yen yo da pada fo.
Power will restore it back to you.
O ma da owo e pada.
Will restore your money.
O ma da ile e pada.
Will restore your house.
O ma da yore pada.
Will restore your joy.
O ma da ogo re pada.
Will restore your glory.
In the name of the Father.
Loro baba.
In the name of the Son.
Omo.
In the name of the Holy Ghost.
Mi mimo.
Listen to this.
Ẹgbọ́ ọ̀rọ̀ yìí.
I want to give you one analysis.
Mo fẹ́ ṣàlàyé síwájú.
What is called rapture?
Kí la ń pè ní ìgbàsókè àwọn àyànfẹ́?
Rapture is when the archangel sound a trumpet.
Ìgbàsókè ni ìgbà tí àwọn angẹ́lì bá fun fèrè lọ́run.
To mark the end of the church.
Láti fi òpin sí ìgbà àbí ìgbà ìjọ.
The scripture says once the trumpet is sounded.
Bíbélì sọ pé tí fèrè bá fi dún.
All the living and the dead.
Gbogbo àwọn tó wà láàyè àtàwọn tó ti kú.
Who are righteous?
Tí wọ́n jẹ́ olódodo.
They will hear.
Wọ́n máa gbọ́.
The graveyard will release the dead.
Isa oku ma jowo oku to nbe nu e.
At the sound of the trumpet.
Ti fere ba fi dun.
It will release the dead.
O ma jowo awon oku.
The one in the sea.
I to nbe ninu oku.
The one that died on the express road.
I to ku loju papa.
The one in the mortuary.
I to wa nibi to nfu oku
si. It will release them.
O ma jowo.
I authorize today.
O pase loni.
I release this voice of God upon your life.
O sonda ohun Olorun yi sinu aye
re. This earth will release what it owns you.
Ani ile yi o ma jabo fun ohun to gba lowo
re. O gbogbo ti ile yi ti je lowo
re. Oh, what the earth has eaten from you.
Amila Areda.
Where's your loud
amen? O ma po kodun yo to pari.
It will vomit it before the end of this year.
I want to see another one.
Where's me?
God was in heaven.
Olorun be Olorun.
And he saw them coming.
Ori won pe won bo.
Into the house of David.
Pe won bo ninu ile Dafidi.
But he didn't do anything.
Sugbon ko se nkan kan.
But he was waiting.
Sugbon duro.
That only if David.
Pe ti Dafidi ba kan le.
Will talk.
Soro.
Only if one man will say amen here.
Ti eni kan ba le soro ko sami.
I speak concerning your body.
Mo soro nipa agbo ara re.
If there is anything missing in your body now.
To ba ni ohunkohun ti a o ri mo ninu agbo ara re
bayi. Before 6 a.m.
Ki ago mefa aro to lu.
Revelation says the word of the Lord is yes and amen.
Iwe ifihan so wipe oro Olorun ami ni be ni se
pelu. When those things are taken away through your dreams.
Oya lati du oju orun lati gba lo ni o.
Or through what you have eaten.
Tabi nipa ohun to je.
Or through sexual intercourse.
Or
it has been taken by voodoo. I authorize today. Before 6 a.m. this morning. I speak as an oracle. Grace will restore it in the name. You will be complete again. You will be complete again. You will be perfect again. You will be made whole. 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 You will enjoy your body. You will enjoy your health. The Spirit of the Lord said unto me now that there is someone here that the Lord said he just touched your eyes.
Emi Olorun ba mi soro nisi pe eyan kan wa nbi pe ohun se fowo kan oju eni yen.
It just touched your eyes.
Ohun se fowo kan oju
re. That cataract and glaucoma.
Ani arun cataract and glaucoma ti won so yen.
No longer there.
Ko si nbe mo.
You will see well now.
O ma ma riran kedere nsin.
You will see clearly.
Wa riran kedere.
Bible says Moses was 120 years and his eyes never went dim.
Bibeli so pe Moses pe omo 80 oju re o si ri bayi.
How can he that created the eyes will not see.
Bawo ni en to da ojo se ni riran.
With your loudest amen.
Pelu ami nla to se.
God has perfect your healing.
Olorun ti sase pe iwosan re.
You can be seated.
A le joko pada.
Don't forget I said unto you.
Ma gbagbe pe mo wi fun o pe.
That the word pursue.
Pe oro pe le pa.
Overtake and recover.
Le ba ko si gba pada yi.
Happens to be a response.
O je idahun si.
That David got.
Ti Dafidi ri gba.
After he made a request.
Leyin igba to se ibere kan.
From the Lord.
Lowo Olorun.
And I said there are certain ingredients in that response.
O de so pe awon eronja kan be ninu idahun si
yi. Ingredient number 1.
Irin eronja koko.
It was an immediate answer.
O je esi lesekese.
Immediate answer.
Esi lesekese.
The second ingredient in that response.
Eronja keji ninu idahun si yi.
It was not just a response.
O ko je idahun si nikan.
It was an order.
O je ase.
O ma da fun e.
Amen.
It was an order.
O je ase.
David said.
David wi pe.
Should I pursue?
Checking lepa.
And the Lord says.
Olorun de wi pe.
Pursue.
Lepa.
Is an order.
O je ase.
Is an authority.
O je ase.
You have come to receive an authority over everything the enemy Christmas have taken away from you.
You are
not just here for the 3 days to pray about it.
Or to
listen to lectures about
it. No, you are here
to receive another.
As you
are stepping out of
business,
those things will begin to come to you again. Oh, Shamir Dada. Your customers will come back. Your money will come back. Your faith will come back. Your marriage will come back. Your children will come back. Your husband will come back. Your wife will come back. In the name of Jesus. You have come to receive an order. Can you say, I Davis. I have received an order. Hey. Ewa, constituency will you represent?
Which constituency are you representing?
Okay, choir constituency, lele, abi. Constituency will lele, momiji o. Jesus constituency, gbogbo constituency ni ti Jesus e declare standing. Yes, Mrs. Olusiyan constituency will you wa. Olusiyan family constituency. Fine. Awon kan wa ni media constituency. Can you say hi?
So we pay emi
ekun ola
otu.
Olambi won ninu
Oluwagbemiga
Temi Tope
Samuel
Davis
Barnabas.
I have come
Motiwa
to receive an order
lati gba ase
to recover
lati gba pada
everything
ogbogbo
the enemies have taken
ti ota le ti gba
from my father
kuro ninu odo baba
from my mother
lowo iya
mi and from me
ati lowo mi
I have come to receive the order
lati gba ase
oju e to wa ni so pe I have received it
so pe mo ti gba.
Sit down.
Ejeki ajoku.
It wasn't just a response.
Kokon jai down sinikan.
God gave David an order.
Olorun pa ase fun David.
Go, go, go.
Pe lo, ko lo.
You will pursue.
O ma le pa.
That order gave him strength.
O ase yi lo fun ni okun.
That order gave him strength.
Ase yi fun ni okun.
There is nothing that the enemy must have taken away from you that God cannot restore. Our God is the restorer.
The
Bible says when God restored the captivity of Zion, we were like those that dreamed. We were like, it was like a dream to us. That this God is so awesome and mighty.
And
so God can actually restore. Daughters of Zion, I decree. Men of faith in this meeting, I decree. You are getting it back in double in the name of Jesus. That order carries an assurance of recovery.
Amen.
That order pursue, overtake, and recover. It carries an assurance of recovery. David was running with an assurance.
David is sorry, but we
that I have a backup. The Lord said unto me, that I should pursue. He was going, not with a faithless heart. He was not thinking when he was going. He was remembering the order that you will meet up with them and you will recover. He was going with an order, an order with an assurance of recovery. I stand upon the eternal rock of ages between September to December. To every family here, there is an assurance of recovery in the name of Jesus. Listen to this. To pursue is not enough. To overtake is not enough. But David was afraid of something. He was afraid of something. Likewise, every man here. Every family and every leader. We seldomly entertain this fear. Listen to this. David can pursue and he can overtake. But that is not enough. But the man David is afraid of failing again. Because before this event,
ìṣẹ̀lẹ̀
yìí. The people had made up their mind to kill him.
Àwọn ènìyàn ti pinnu àti pa.
They wanted to kill him.
Wọ́n fẹ́ pa.
Because they thought that he would encourage them and he joined them weeping.
Torí wọ́n rò pé ó máa gbà wọ́n níyànjú ṣùgbọ́n ó tún bá wọn sunkún.
God bless you.
Amen.
They expected the leader to be strong.
Wọ́n retí pé kí aṣáájú kó mókun.
They know the history of David.
Wọ́n mọ ìtàn Dáfídì.
They know that he's a warrior.
Wọ́n mọ pé ológun ni.
That he's a warrior that never turns back.
Wọ́n mọ pé ológun tí kì í bẹ bójú ẹ̀yìn ni.
But the moment David began to join them to weep.
Ṣùgbọ́n lọ́gán tí Dáfídì náà dàpọ̀ mọ́ wọn tó ń bá wọn sunkún.
They lost hope.
Wọ́n sọ̀rọ̀ ìtìnú.
That this one.
Pélé yìí.
Cannot offer us anything.
Kò lè fi nǹkan kan fún wa.
This one.
Eléyìí.
This one.
Eléyìí.
A leader joined his followers to be weeping.
Aṣáájú tó dàpọ̀ mọ́ àwọn ọmọ ẹ̀yìn tó ń bá wọn sunkún.
Actually, that shows that he's human and also we have our weaknesses.
Nítòótọ́ ó fihàn pé èèyàn ni pé a dẹ̀ ní àìlera wa.
But the Yorùbá says.
Ṣùgbọ́n àwọn Yorùbá wí pé.
Kò ní rẹ àgbà kọ́mọdé mọ̀.
That an adult cannot be weak to the knowing of the children.
When Joseph wanted to weep in Egypt.
Nígbà tí Joseph fẹ́ sunkún ní ilẹ̀ Egypt.
The Bible says he sent everybody out.
Bíbélì sọ pé ó lé gbogbo àwọn ènìyàn jáde.
He sent everybody out.
Ó lé gbogbo àwọn ènìyàn jáde.
And he wept.
Ó dẹ̀ sunkún.
But in the case of David.
Ṣùgbọ́n ní ti Dáfídì.
He was weeping before his followers.
Ó sunkún ní gbangba níwájú àwọn ọmọ ẹ̀yìn rẹ̀.
And the Bible says.
Bíbélì wí pé.
They pick up stones.
Wọ́n mú àwọn òkúta.
We are going to kill you.
I'm a pie.
Because with this your weeping.
Pẹ̀lú bó ṣe ń sunkún yìí.
There is no hope for us.
Kò sí ìrètí mọ́ fún
wa. But when David inquired from the Lord.
Ṣùgbọ́n nígbà tí David béèrè lọ́wọ́ Ọlọ́run.
And the Lord says.
Ọlọ́run dẹ̀ sọ wípé lépa.
You will meet up.
O máa le bá.
He needed something again.
Ó tún nílò nǹkan kan sí.
And the Lord made a statement.
Ọlọ́run wa pe gbólóhùn kan.
I want to re-echo that statement.
Mo fẹ́ tú gbólóhùn yẹn sọ
báyìí. The English version of my Bible says.
Ohun tí èdè Gẹ̀ẹ́sì nínú Bíbélì tèmi sọ rèé.
Without fail.
Pé láì kùnà.
Má dá fún ẹ̀jẹ̀.
Amen.
Without fail.
Láì kùnà.
You will recover all.
Ó máa rí gbogbo ẹ̀gbà padà.
But if you fail.
Ṣùgbọ́n tó o bá kùnà.
Without fail.
Láì kùnà.
In other words.
Lọ́nà mi.
If you hesitate.
Tó o bá mikàn.
If you doubt.
Tó o bá ṣeyèméjì.
If you delay.
Tó o bá fàsẹ́yìn.
As you are receiving this word.
Tó o ṣe ń gba ọ̀rọ̀ yìí.
If you wait till tomorrow.
Tó o bá lọ dúró dọ̀la.
Nothing will happen.
Kò sí ohun tó máa ṣẹlẹ̀.
But as I speak to you now.
Mo ṣe ń bá ọ sọ̀rọ̀ yìí.
Without fail.
Láì kùnà.
And David was afraid of failing again.
Ẹ̀rú dẹ̀ ń ba David kó máa kùnà lẹ́ẹ̀kan sí.
He swing into action.
Ó tètè bọ́ sójú iṣẹ́.
And if he had waited a little bit longer.
Tó bá jẹ́ pé ó fà sẹ́yìn díẹ̀
ni. He wouldn't have met with those people.
Ó bá má bá wọn lọ́nà.
In every aspect of your life that you have failed before.
Ó pàápàá bí tó ti kùnà sẹ́yìn rí.
See, I know what failure means.
Mo mọ tí ìkùnà tó jẹ́.
I repeated primary 5 3 times.
A ní primary 5 ẹ̀mẹta mo kà á.
So I know what. There's a difference between carry over and when somebody failed.
Ìyàtọ̀ wà láàrin pé kó o ruṣẹ́ kọjá tàbí kó o kùnà pátápátá.
When you had a carry over, you will still be in your new level, but you'll be going to the former one to receive lectures.
Bí èèyàn bá ruṣẹ́ kọjá, wà á wà ní ipele tuntun ṣùgbọ́n wà á sì máa ṣàwọn iṣẹ́ tó o ti fi sẹ́yìn.
But in primary school and secondary school.
Ṣùgbọ́n ní primary school àti nílé ẹ̀kọ́.
There is nothing like carry over.
Kò sóhun tó ń jẹ́ carry over.
If you fail, you will remain there.
Tó o bá ti kùnà báyìí, wà á dúró
bẹ́ẹ̀ ni. And others will meet you there.
Àwọn tó kù tó ń bọ̀ lẹ́yìn á bá ẹ lójú
kan. In every aspect of your life that you have failed before.
Gbogbo apá bi tó o ti kùnà sẹ́yìn.
And you are afraid to fail again.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ dẹ̀ ń bá ipò ọ̀fẹ́ kùnà.
I am sent to you by the spirit of the Lord. You will no longer fail there.
O tún kùnà mọ́.
Instead of failure, you get success.
Ipò ìkùnà wà á rí àṣeyọrí gbà.
Some people have been married before, but they are divorced.
Àwọn kan ti ṣègbéyàwó tẹ́lẹ̀, wọ́n ti kọ̀wé ìkọ̀sílẹ̀ fúnra wọn báyìí.
Now they want to go into another marriage.
Kí ló dé tó ṣe fẹ́ wọnú, wọ́n wá fẹ́ wọnú ìgbéyàwó mi.
And she's afraid.
Ẹ̀rú wa ń bà á.
He's afraid.
Ẹ̀rú ń bà á lọ́kùnrin.
That am I not going to fail again?
Bẹ́sẹ̀ mi ò tún ní kùnà lẹ́ẹ̀kan
sí báyìí. The Lord has sent me to you.
Ọlọ́run rán mi sí ọ.
This is a word for you this morning. With your terrific loudest amen.
Pẹ̀lú àmì ńlá tó ṣe tó ṣẹ̀rù bá ní.
You are not failing again.
O tún kùnà mọ́.
Ẹniyẹn ò tí ì ṣàmì ẹ̀ dáadáa. You are not failing again.
O kùnà mọ́.
We are not failing again.
A ò kùnà mọ́.
Ẹ jẹ́ ń pa yín lẹ́rìn díẹ̀.
Let me make you laugh.
Mo ní ọ̀rẹ́ kan tó ṣe ìsọjí ní ọdún kan.
I have a friend who conducted a crusade in a particular year.
Òjò fẹ́ ba iye wa jẹ́ lọ́dún náà lọ́hùn.
Rain almost as in ruined us that year.
Bí ìgbà tí Ọlọ́run bá ń bínú sí èèyàn tó ní pé kójò lọ ṣe.
It was as if God is angry with us and he has sent the rain to discipline us. Nobody could handle the microphone on that day. It was the rain that sang the choir song. It was the rain that anchored the opening prayer. It was even the rain that gave the message that day. You don't know that rain can actually lecture. He lectured all of us and led us into our cars. By 4:30 a.m. in the morning, that was when the rain says you can now go to your various houses. That my friend left the neighborhood for about 6 months. Because people recognize him, they kept pointing at him in the neighborhood that, do you remember the man that conducted the crusades? That's the man. Some people say that maybe God did not send him. And some people concluded that it was as a result of his sin and God wants to punish him. Those of us who happen to be his friend, we know that God has sent him. And so we encouraged him. And so we organized another.
Liberty, ago mewalu.
By 10 p.m.
Ni odun keji yen.
In the second year crusade.
Lojobashu.
Then the rain gathered storms. The rain clouds started.
Experience kori.
We have had an experience before that time.
Eru.
The fear.
Bekama ba tu kuno le keji.
Not to fail the second time.
Owambawa.
We have purchased so much nylon to cover the musical instrument.
And they take a canopy on the stage.
And we have placed a canopy on the stage.
And they set umbrella for our mokekeke.
And we have made provision of umbrella for
the people.
And so the wind started blowing. We did not pray that day out of faith, but out of fear. And the rain did not fall. But we finished the program, we kept checking the sky.
You are also afraid of failing again. Because you have failed before. You are afraid, you are afraid. You are filled with fear. But listen to this, if only you can say amen. Receive faith in the areas of your fears.
You're building your house and you're afraid. Will you say amen? I give you 6 months. That's the
go
highest.
And complete that building. Oh, shame, dada.
Say loud amen.
Oh, shame, biara.
Say loud amen like thunder.
The number three ingredient in that response. David didn't ask if he is going to recover all.
That video bere pe bi o ma ri ohun gbogbo gba pada.
He was just asking if he is going to pursue.
O kan bere pe so un le lepa.
But the response gave him a scope.
Sugbon e down si yi o salaye ohun to fe sele fun.
That you only ask me if you can pursue.
Pe o kan bere pe se mo le lepa.
Yes, you can pursue.
Ni to to ma lepa.
Then also you will overtake.
Back on my labor.
Because every warrior must have speed. One of the things that made David to defeat Goliath was that he made a step ahead of
Goliath.
Goliath was making a mouth.
Goliath,
but David made the move.
So David did big.
So David knew for sure
David the money
that he has speed.
Like
Asa.
Be Aseri.
God bless you.
Amen.
But that order gave him scope.
Sugbon ase yen o salaye ohun to fe sele fun.
That you will recover.
Pe o ma gba pada.
Not just that you will recover.
Ise po ma gba pada nikan.
You will recover all.
O ma gba gbogbo e pada.
The Lord was telling David in that order.
Olorun so fun David ninu ase yi.
That when you recover.
Pe to ba gba.
Check everything.
Ye gbogbo ewo leye kankan.
If they are complete.
Come back pe.
Check everything.
Ye wo leye kankan.
Oh my God. One can lose 5 things. If you get back 3, they will advise you to dupe.
Somebody will tell you, give thanks.
Some people couldn't get anything at all. So you borrow somebody 1 million,
He struggled and struggled and gave him 700,000.
Oh yeah, you need 1 million. Oh, Chiraka, oh, that 700,000 for that phone.
Now take him to the police station.
Oh, what you are molesting your lawyer?
Police will tell you.
I want lawyer. We phone pay.
Oh God, we know as country be.
Pay. I must be only the issue you.
He be don't give you 700.
She ought to phone 700,000.
He go give you the remaining.
I phone it toku.
And if he no give you the remaining,
you about the phone it toku.
Leave him.
File.
We can't take this kind of matter to court.
Ah, le beru ejo ilole ejo.
But concerning David, I don't know if there is another David here. The Lord says, when you get those things back, don't rush. Take your time to cross check and this everything. Listen to this, to the last
cobble.
To the last toro and cobble. Of everything you have lost, only if you believe, you are getting it back in the name of Jesus. I mean, could you say to one leg bare?
Can you face your neighbor?
So quick, gbogbo e lo gba.
Say you will receive everything.
Eh, soro daada. Mo ro pe ma soro soke ni. Eh, soro daada.
Speak up.
So pe to ba ti ri gbogbo e gba.
So once you recover all,
check it, daada.
Check all.
Boyo pe.
Whether they are complete.
Bank pa so pe o lati pe o.
Say it must be complete.
Pe o lati pe.
It must be complete.
Gbogbo to gba lo pata.
Everything I was checking.
O lati
must be complete. It must not reduce. If it reduces, go and ask for the rest. It will come out. Look at that person and say amen.
I want to give you reasons why you will not recover. But if we pray from now till next year, there are reasons why you will not recover
something.
Even your pursue. Even you overtake. There are certain things that will make it impossible for anybody, be it prophet, pastor, evangelist, married, unmarried, that you will not recover, even though you pursue and you overtake.
I want to come out.
Number one,
akoko,
if those things were not originally yours,
ti awon nkan wonyen ti o ma nse ti e tele tele,
to ba lo je pe o le gbe o le gba,
if it is stolen property.
Nigba ta wa ti wa ni primary school ni won ti so fun wa pe ile ti a ba fito mo ire ni owo.
We have been told that a house built with saliva in primary school will be destroyed by the dew.
Egbo owe ni o ajogun fa to lohun ni ku.
It's this an adage, somebody will inherit the far oracle and says that he will not die. If the one he inherited it from did not die, how will he inherit it?
Number one reason why you will not recover, if those things that were taken away were not originally yours, you stole it and it's going to be stolen from you. That is why you have to check yourself, check your life, check your property, the phone you are using, your shoes, your car, your house, your landed property. Did you forcefully or deceitfully taking it away from somebody?
Lo se e ko wo aye re fini fini ohun gbogbo to ni sawon nkan won yi se o ni nipa ona to to ni tabi o fi pa gba lowo awon eyan.
Because if you have things that were not originally yours,
tori to ba ko nkan ti o nse ti e mora,
eventually
leyin o reyin
it will go back the same way you have gotten it.
O ma gba ona to gba wole pada.
Jeremiah 17 says, as a partridge seated on her head,
Jeremiah
that
touched
them not. That is how somebody who got ill-gotten wealth will leave it at the midst of his days. So check it out.
Oh yeah, yeah,
those things you are praying about, if you are taking it from somebody, somebody also will be empowered to take it from you. So a robber will be robbed. So number one reason why you will not get it back. Number two, if you have surrendered it. If you have surrendered it. If something has been taken away from and you agreed that. But you have fear for long.
If something has been taken, and you say to God, I release it.
God will work on your order.
Ọlọ́run a ṣiṣẹ́ lórí ohun tó sọ.
Maybe anybody
come to ask you a question.
He talked that lọwọ e so ti yonda e.
That which they took from you, have you released it?
Mo n bere lapa bi. He talked that lọwọ e so ti yonda e.
Have you handed it over?
Eh, tami lohun dada. Ane he talked that lọwọ e.
That which was taken from you.
So ti feel e fun.
You released it to them.
Oh, feel it.
You have not released it.
Oh, sure. Oh, feel it.
You sure you have not released it?
Let me ask the
people here.
Hey, talk back, Lord,
that which has been taken from you.
So, feel it.
Have you released it?
Oh, feel it.
Have you surrendered it? Why have you not surrendered it? Because you want to take it back. Because it is yours.
Feel it.
The second reason why you won't be able to recover it, if you have released or handed it over, if you have not handed it over, the power that recovered it for David.
Oh my God, listen, Sam,
there's a particular Sam.
And I know that
Psalm preceded that Psalm that talks about the restoration of the captivity of Zion.
But
I don't know how they arrange it chronologically.
Johnson, by the rivers of Babylon, there we sat and we wept.
And in when do Babylon,
we remember Zion. When we remember Zion, and those who took us captive, they were demanding from a song from us. How can we sing a song of the Lord in a strange land? I authorize today, those things you remember and you wept, the house you remembered, the car you remembered, the joy of marriage you remember, sound health you remember, financial prosperity that you remember, that made you to weep before the end of this year, they shall be become your testimony of recovery.
Oh my dear,
Shamir Dada.
Amen.
Oh Shamir Soke.
Amen.
Oh Shamir Biala.
Amen.
Ha! Mowagwa do afun yon kan.
I want to pray for someone.
Toma Shami meje Dada.
That will say good seven amen.
Soili.
I want to say this.
Kato she Christmas.
Before Christmas.
Ito wa lokun e gogan yi.
That one in your heart.
Be a Oluwa nje to ba le gba pada.
Oh Lord, if you can restore this.
Adabi ti omo obirin o ko sare fati yen o ba ji pada.
Except if the son of that Zarephath woman did not come to life.
Ati opo Shunemu na ti omo re o ba ji pada.
And the woman of Shunem that the child did not come back to life.
Mo so asotele loni.
I prophesy today.
Adabi ti owo o ba ti enu eja jade.
Except money did not come from the mouth of a fish.
Adabi ti o ba ji Lazarus pada leyin ojo keta to ti.
Except Lazarus was not raised after 4 days of his
demise. Afi ti Jesu o ba kede jinde.
Except Jesus did not resurrect.
Mi mo ni to sami meje dada.
I say seven loud amen.
Eyi to wa lokun e to yonda sugbon ton fi gbagba lowo e.
That which is in your heart that you not really but was taken forcefully from you.
Before Christmas, we will see those things with you again. Can you jump up and shout, I receive it? The number three reasons why, don't sit down. The number three reasons why you will not recover. The third reason why you will not recover. After saying this, I'm going to tell you the things that you need for you to recover. The The third reason
is,
don't forget the first reason. If what has been taken away from you, you also took it from somebody. The second one is, if you have released it. The third reason, you will not recover if you have concluded that you don't need those things anymore.
Oh, ni le gba pada to ba ti pinu pe o nilo awon nkan won yen
mo. Because God is not interested in wastage.
Nitori pe Olorun o ni fe si adanu.
If you have concluded that I don't need it again,
to ba ti pinu pe o nilo re mo.
So if they eventually return it, you will waste it.
Ton ba wa pada da pada fun e wa kan fi sofo ni.
Do you still need those things?
So si nilo awon nkan won yen.
Yes, yen fun ka mo fe ko suyo. In the choir, do you still need it?
La ya konrin sa si nilo re.
Ah, I've asked this question before on this mountain.
Mo ti bi wa ni ibere ri lori oke yi.
I want to ask again.
Mo fe tu wa bi ni ibere yi.
Is there anyone here who had gone to the embassy before? Let me see. American embassy. At any embassy where they conduct interview. See, you know, UK don't conduct interview. You just submit and you walk away. Any embassy that interview is being conducted. Is there anyone here who had walked into such an embassy before and is denied? He was denied, rather.
So, only any Kenny to the lost embassy, the tea out the fun.
Come, come, prophet, come. I just want to ask you one question. When the white man or the black man denied you,
nigbati eniyan yen alawo fun tabi alawo dudu ti won ko ti won fun yin,
how did you feel?
Bawo le se
egbe microphone si lenu, egbe microphone si lenu.
I felt bad and I cried.
You cried. O dun yin gan. O mi je jabo loju yin. It is well. You can go back. Is there another person here who had experienced the same thing?
Show le yan kan bi to ti ni ru iri be.
Please come, I want to ask you. Denied? Were you jumping when it happened?
No, it's my husband.
But your husband?
That day was very, very.
It was a black day. Show le jeun gba to dele. Ko le jeun. Boy, what jeun? You were waiting for the good news, but the other one came. Hey, you can go back. Somebody is coming from the choir. Come. Except if you don't need those things again. Before another 900 minutes. Were you denied before?
Yes, sir.
Bawo lo se ri lara e?
Ah, mo pora mole nle o sir.
O pora mole.
Beli sir.
But what ma ri ra e America already ko to lo. Leyin awe ati adu ati wo le tu so pe mo passport e wa. Ton soro ase si. Oyibo ye de wo ba yo de gbe blue paper le lowo.
Beli sir.
Ko de so pe o sorry. America je joba orun ni ko ye ko tun e na. Bawo ni wo se feel?
Otutu mu mi ni o. You see, move me giddy right. You better sing. Bon. He told you to go to the bus. 30 minutes. Ni compound the one bed.
People are still here. Quada. Hi. Except if you don't need those things again.
Afito banilo awon kan won yen mo.
I stand on the eternal rock of ages and the word of the Lord. That faileth not.
Ati oro Olorun
ti ku. This is 3 AM.
Ago meta oru
re. Before another 900 minutes.
O to di pe aseru eto yi.
That thing that has been taken away from you.
Ohun ta ti gba lowo re.
That you still desire again.
O si saferi le.
It will come back in double.
Pada wa ni ilopo meji.
It will come back in double. It will come back in double. It will come back. It will come back. You are getting it again. Power of recovery will bring it back. Can you jump up and shout, I receive it? Go and
meet seven people. I want you to shout with faith.
Stand
before that person.
I've
left the person. It will seem as if an angel has spoken to
them. Say,
you will receive it again.
Go and meet
the second person.
Go and
meet the third person.
Shout.
You will retrieve it. You will recover it. Stand before the seventh person.
Say,
you will receive all back.
Oh, pariwo soke dada. Oh, pariwo dada. So pe wa gba gbogbo e.
You will receive all. Wa
gba laaro.
You will receive it in the morning.
Wa gba loso.
You will receive it in the afternoon.
Wa gba la sale.
You will receive it in the night.
Wa gba nile yi.
You will receive it
here. Wa gba lowo ijoba.
You will receive it from the government.
Wa gba loke oko.
You will receive it abroad.
Yeah. Pada wa saye.
Come back to your position.
The keyboard behind my voice. Before I move into certain things you need for recovery, I want us to sing this song and I want you to pray your heart out. Please, the only way in which you can get anything from the Lord when you come before the presence of the Lord at any venue in any occasion is when you are determined.
And
determined. Pinu.
Determined.
Another one is this. You must be actively involved in every of the activities. Don't be absent-minded. An absent-minded man cannot receive anything because he's not available. Please be available here. Participate in this actively. Yeah, Oluwaru. Da won pada fun mi ye oluorun o da won pada fun mi o ye
oluorun o
be ni da won pada fun mi emi awon woli
ye oluorun o
je so ti e ko soro soke
o
wo ka kon ni ba e ko
fun
mi o nisuru ba lo microphone o ya ko ti e funra ye. Be actively involved because your God is active. Down pa, oh yeah, I can't even say. For me, bo 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 bo
bo bo bo.
I am lift up your two hands.
Bo.
The Lord told me that there's a man in this meeting who has a gift of dream. You have the gift of dream. That person is here. But some few periods back, you don't have dreams again. Even the ones you have, you don't remember. And you are bothered. It was taken from you. Come out. Come out and kneel.
Continue that song again. Yes, Lord. eyin ti oro yen jomo ti ibi te ti gbadu ati yin re awon to ko en to sibi ti e wa ibi te o ti gba ti yin ni yen awon pa kori let's go oya bo ori ni ko ma ko lowo lowo kale ti ba agbani
Samson said, I will go out like before. The Bible says, and he did not know that the Lord has departed from him. Begin to talk to God. Begin to talk to the Lord. I quoted that place that the pastor mentioned.
Satan knew. Tremble.
Was trembling. When he saw the sinner on his knees. Satan trembled. When he saw the sinner on his knees. That I'm in this man can pray.
You better talk to the Lord now.
Lord, restore it back to me. I will take it
before
I restore it.
Lore.
I need it. I did not value it before. Restore it, Lord.
The Bible says the gift and the calling of God, they are without repentance. Ask him again. Lord, I desire it. Lord, I am missing this gift. I am missing it. I want to recover it this morning.
You don't go
back, but what is it?
What have you lost that you want to recover?
Your confidence, your faith, your boldness.
Your
properties. Your marital joy. Your freedom, your liberty.
Receive it again.
Continue to pray. Pray. You have 2 minutes more. Lord, restore. Here and now. Restore. In the mighty name of Jesus, we are prayed. Be ready to say amen. Be ready to say amen. Things you find so easy to do in the spirit before. Like prayer, like fasting, like devotion. Before, you can stand before the Lord in prayers for 5 hours. And you wouldn't know that you have spent much time. But now you struggle to fast. You struggle to pray. Doing video become almost impossible. Something has been taken away. Are you not missing that gift? Are you not missing it?
Are you not missing it?
With your loudest amen, you will recover it here. You will recover it here. Here and now you recover it. Receive that inspiration again. Receive that inspiration. Receive it again. Receive it again. Receive it again. Receive the Rema. Receive the Zoe. In the name of Jesus. You will be strong again. You will be gifted again. You will rise again. You will bounce back. You are revived again.
The
Bible says, will you not revive us again for us to rejoice? There is a CMS hymn that says, hallelujah, let thy glory. Hallelujah, amen. Hallelujah, let thy glory. Revive us again. Rise in the name of Jesus. You are transformed. You are transformed. Receive a fighting spirit. You receive a fighting spirit. You will fight for the kingdom. You will fight for survival. You will fight for your marriage. Fight for your children. Fight for your ministry. In the name of Jesus. God bless you. You can go back to your seat. I congratulate you. There are 7 things that you need for recovery to take place. I congratulate every one of you who stepped down to pray this prayer. I saw fire entering you from the altar. Shami dada.
Say amen.
Ara re oni lele mo.
You will no longer be at peace.
Simon was at home when they brought Jesus to the temple.
Simon
but he was not comfortable at home. The Bible says he was led by the Spirit of the Lord to the temple when they brought Jesus. Jesus was telling Nicodemus that wind cometh, we don't know where it is going and where it cometh from. That is how one that is born of the Spirit. With your terrific loudest amen, the devil will not be able to monitor you again. You will move in the way of the Spirit.
When
Job will be telling it more.
Job says, who knows how the bone grows inside the pregnant woman? Who knows the path of the storm on
this?
You can say loud amen. Receive fire for Jesus.
Father, we thank you for that which you have just done now. There are things you needed for you to recover. Let me run along with time because I'm checking the time. But of a truth, I tell you, you will begin to see changes in every aspect of your life. Only if you can know what I am feeling in my spirit, what I'm feeling in my heart, God has really, really come out onto us tonight. From this this night onward.
Lati asale lo.
Till you go back to God in your own age. In the name of Jesus, you will not be lukewarm again.
Oh, Tunis.
You will not be lukewarm again. You will be on fire for Jesus. Number one thing that you needed for recovery is what I called courage from the word of the Lord. Verse 6 of 1 Samuel chapter 30 told us, after being distressed, after being disorganized, David encouraged himself in the Lord. How can you encourage yourself in the Lord? It is by meditating and remembering. Some trust in chariots, some trust in horses. But we remember. We
must remember something.
My brother, remember one of the promises of the Lord.
Spoke
to you by his prophet. Remember one of the promises of the Lord.
It
is scriptures about believers. When you are distressed, these things will boost your courage. The word of Lord that you have been exposed to. The Bible says, faith comes by hearing the word of the Lord. Don't listen to gossip too much. It will demoralize you. Somebody tells you, I want to tell you something about your husband. And you are interested to hear it. You will not enjoy your marriage at the end of the day. Go back to the scripture. Remember the word of the Lord. Marriage is honorable among God. Draw strength. And say, God, bring honor back to my marriage. David encouraged himself in the Lord.
Don't
when
you think, if you think so much about what people have said, David will run to commit suicide. But he remember what the Lord said.
Remember.
Tap your head. I want to pray for you.
Don't
forget his word in the day of trouble.
Bible says, upon my bed I meditated in your law.
Bible
says, the laws of the Lord are perfect, converting the soul. Even sweeter than honey. And than the honeycomb. By them, your servant is one. And by keeping them, there is a great reward. Remember the word of the Lord. And be encouraged. If you are the firstborn in your family and the things happening to you were things that were not encouraging, remember the Lord says, thou shall be the head and not the tail. If you are passing through the wilderness of life, remember what David says, though I pass through the valley of shadow of death, I will fear no evil. If you did not remember that, remember what Isaiah says, when you pass through fire, I will be with you. If you are wrongly accused and you find yourself in the prison, remember
Daniel.
Remember Peter. Remember Paul and
Silas.
The same God who delivered them, he's still alive. Jesus, the same yesterday, today, and forever. He delivers Paul and Silas. He delivers Paul and Silas. He delivers Paul and Silas. He will surely
deliver me. Close up the door inside your closet.
Try scriptural madness. Scriptural madness. Close the door. Instead of you to bow your head to be brooding all over and over, open your Bible. Begin to read the promises of God aloud. Walk from one pillar to one pillar. From one corner to one corner. Before you do it in 2 hours, my God is alive. You will see his hands. God who cannot deny his own word. David encouraged himself
in
the Lord. Can I tell you something? You are not the only one passing through the challenge you are passing through. So don't kill kill yourself with thinking.
Ma para re pelu ironu.
Iwo ni kan oropoko enyali.
You think it's only your husband that is keeping a cup cupboard?
Iwo ni kan oropoko enjali.
You think only your child is stealing?
Iwo ni kan oropoko emoti.
You think only your husband is drinking around?
Iwo ni kan oropoko man pe wole.
You think only you, your husband
come late. Ni mama is sick.
Are you the only one who has sick mother?
Iwo ni kan lo nise lowo.
Or you are the only one that is jobless?
Iwo ni kan oropoko loko.
You are the only one you think is.
Iwo ni kan oropoko wo joluwa fomo.
You think you are the only one seeking God for the fruit of the womb?
O to share lo mi.
Some have covered what is greater than
come
yours.
Come out of it. Come out of it.
Encourage
yourself in the Lord.
At
the end of the tunnel, there will be a light.
Then,
even the Bible says, weeping may tarry for a night, but joy comes. Have I encouraged somebody here this morning? I decree in the areas where you have wept before, go back there and be laughing.
Father, love
me,
call us,
sayo. See, active.